Hi friend, welcome back to another exciting week with Robla Preschool. For today, our activity, you're gonna be painting fruit using Q-tips. From your supply bag, you're gonna get your fruit worship and the Q-tips. You're gonna undo them and take them apart. And then you're gonna need your watercolor palette and a cup of water. So for this art activity, we won't use our paintbrush, but we're gonna just use it to put some water in each color compartment like this, so it will be nice and wet. Okay, so take this apart and get your Q-tips, and you're gonna start coloring your fruit. So this is an apple, so I'm gonna color my apple red. So I'm gonna dip my Q-tips in my red, and I'm gonna do dot, 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 all the way around, okay? Remember to hold your Q-tip with use three fingers, grab like this. Once you go all the way around, you can do some little dots inside until you cover the entire up. And you will do the same with your cherries, your banana, grapes, and watermelon. And that's it, that's your art activity for the day. Thank you so much. See you next time.